interesting to find out what's happened. Another thing that's happened this week is I've been watching the TV show The One, or as I like to call it. It's the show Channel 7's running. It's almost Idol for psychics. Seven of Australia's top psychics are competing to find out who is the best. And I know we're all thinking the same thing. If you're a psychic, wouldn't you already know? 3 seconds into show one, it's Janet. Oh, shit. But the last couple of weeks I've been watching, and one of their challenges recently was they had to find some barrels that were in a yard full of shipping containers. And the results were spooky.
I think this is the one I've chosen. No, she's empty.
What's my heart saying? Ah, beautiful. Oh, it's empty.
It's not here.
It's not the one.
Oh, no.
My hands become very sensitive to the energy, so I'm sort of using them like a radar. Here we go. And I'm disappointed.
By now you're getting the feeling the show should be called The One. No, this one. Hang on, no, this one. No, definitely this one. And watching, they did that thing where, you know, psychics have to, you know, read off members of the audience, and I tell you what, I reckon right here is the one.
Actually, do you think I want to come to this lady? Dad had a cancer issue.
No.
No? Okay. And two, there's been a problem with trying on some shoes of recently as well, too. This would have been within the last 3 or 4 days. There's some study issues coming up as well, too, so I'm seeing you actually wanting to embark on some more study, okay? I'm feeling that you'll need to try some... You've been looking at trying some herbal remedies for some health. Is that making sense to you?
No.
I'm going to move on to this next lady if I can. Can I move across here?
It was terrible! You know, he was at the pond watching that thinking he could have asked that woman, are you a woman who is sitting down? And he still would have got it wrong. I think his problem was he should have made the questions a bit easier. You know, he should have gone, yes, I'm sensing that I'm screwing this up, correct? Yes, finally a hit. All right. We'll be watching that during the week. Keep an eye out for it. I think it's going to get even better from here on in. Oh, I'm getting a vision. It's our next guest.
Brendan Kelly.